do is faithful God as they give it to you. And you just substitute your gifts with the other gifts. And now you can either leave it like that, but normally we move the minus to the top because positive divided by negative is the same as negative divided by positive. So we write it like that. So that is reflection in the y-axis. Reflection in the y-axis means just substitute your x with negative x and write it to standard form. Do you understand that one?